Remember, just a nice, slow, deep breath, hold it, and then let it out. Do you have any questions for me about how to use the incentive spirometer?
No, pretty straightforward.
All right, I'm going to have you try it.
Okay. To use an incentive spirometer, sit up straight and try not to bend your head and neck forward. Using your right hand, hold the device in an upright position. Tightly seal your lips around the mouthpiece. Inhale slowly and deeply, keeping the top of the flow cup within the best range. Watch the piston rise and note the air volume number. If you practiced before surgery, work towards reaching the goal you set. When you cannot inhale any longer, remove the mouthpiece and hold your breath for as long as you can. Relax and exhale normally. Try not to force the air out.
Good job. Now take a little rest and I'll have you do some more.
Rest for a few breaths and repeat the exercise. A common mistake is to blow into the device. Breathe in. Do not blow. The goal is to open your airway and fill your lungs with air. Also avoid fast, quick breaths. This may cause certain areas of the lungs to expand more than other areas and be more tiring. Remember, for best results from your deep breathing exercises, breathe in or inhale slowly and deeply. Hold your breath for a few seconds. Slowly breathe out or exhale in a relaxed, easy pace. You will be encouraged to use the incentive spirometer about 8 to 10 times every 1 to 2 hours while you are awake.